Good morning, Franklin. I'm Eric Stuckey. It's Monday morning. It's time for the top three things you need to know this week. We are out here on the square, and you'll notice just over my left shoulder, the Christmas tree is starting to come up. So our crew's out there working hard on that, getting that tree up. And that's a reminder that the holiday season is not too far away. With COVID concerns and some of the things that we're trying to protect against to keep everybody safe, there are some modifications this year, but that beautiful tree will be up and we will officially light it right at Thanksgiving. We're gonna do it in a virtual way, so stay tuned. On Thanksgiving night, you can tune in to Franklin TV, to our social media channels, and see a great story of Christmas joy and how we keep that spirit of Christmas alive even in these unusual times. So you'll be able to check that out, and the tree will be lit from Thanksgiving through the Christmas season. So that's one of the key items. There are several other things going on that we will update you on as we get a little closer, but our firefighters are bringing Santa to neighborhoods. We have over 50 neighborhoods have signed up for that, and Santa will be making visits to different neighborhoods starting the Saturday after Thanksgiving up through the Saturday before Thanksgiving on each of those Saturdays. And then The Downtown Franklin Association, working with the Heritage Foundation, has lots of different events throughout the Christmas season, including a special lighting of the Noel sign down at Five Points intersection, right on top of the Starbucks building there. So stay tuned for those items as we try to keep the Christmas spirit vibrant and active in our great community. Having to do it a little different this year, but stay tuned. There's lots of great opportunities to celebrate the season in your hometown of Franklin, Tennessee. So that's item number one. Item number two, speaking of holidays, one of the services our police department has offered for several years, but is always good to remind you of, is we have a Check My Home While I'm Away service. So you can just go on our website, franklintn.gov, go to the police department webpage, and right there in the main section of that page is a place where you can check and say, check my home while I'm away, and we will include that in our patrol routes to make sure we're looking in on folks that are away for the holidays or away for an extended period of time during the holiday season. So just let us know, and that's a service we're glad to provide to keep our neighborhoods safe and to protect against any issues there. So that's item number two. And item number three, do need to make sure we're being mindful of COVID concerns. The numbers continue to surge up in our community. We are now at 1,481 active cases. We're getting close to 10,000 total cases, but our active cases right now, and that is are just under 1,500, 1,481. That's an increase in the last 7 days of 31.9%. That's an increase in the last 30 days of 139%, so well more than doubled in just the last 30 days. So make those safeguards part of your life. I know people get tired of it, but it is one of the best things we can do to keep each other well. Wear the mask, wash your hands frequently, provide that physical distancing wherever you can. If you can meet virtually, do it. And also just safeguard, if you're not feeling well, don't go out and about. Make sure you're protecting yourself and others. And I know we talk about that a lot, but it's really important. We want to keep everybody safe throughout this holiday season. So I know there'll be lots of interactions, and we want to make sure they're safe for everybody. So those are your top three things. Holiday prep underway, tree going up, lots of great events. They're going to be a little different this year, but the holiday spirit is alive and well in Franklin, Tennessee. We have the Check My Home While I'm Away service from our police department. Just go on the website and check that out, the police department page on the city website. And then finally, COVID numbers continue to be significantly rising, so do your part. That's it, Franklin. Have a great week. Stay safe, stay well, take care.